Hi, welcome to the RV Corral video. My name's John Hartley, and I'm going to show you today this 2008 Fleetwood Revolution 42N model. A lot of coach for the money. Tag axle coach. Nice exterior paint job on it. Let's start going through some of these compartments and see what we find. So you've got window washer stuff here and a hydraulic pump, it looks like. That's probably for a front gen slide. That's what I'm thinking it's to. And up here, what do we have here? This looks like a propane tank. Yep, propane tank. Really big propane tank. All nice finished compartment. All aluminum doors on it, double latched. This should be storage, yep, big bay, lots of storage there. Again, all beaded fiberglass, completely finished inside. More storage, slide tray from the other side, looks like it's got a power cord reel here. Furnace. Back of the fridge. This is going to be your service bay. So sewer down below. Looks like it's got a fresh water filtering system that's been taken apart right now because of it being winter time. Have to get all the water out of them so they don't freeze. Tag axle coach. It's a Spartan chassis. It has an L400 Cummins in it. And side radiated 08, no DEF on it, no emission, you know, no emission controls like we have on the new ones. Looks like a 10 or 12 gallon water heater on this side. There's a lot of your filters, water separation and fuel filters, and power gear leveling systems, hydraulics. This compartment looks like electrical connection for something to do with the chassis. Up here, there's your house batteries and inverter, Magnum inverter on the coach. This is that other side of that where the slide tray is. That's going to be a pull-out slide tray. The storage without a slide tray. Slide trays have a tendency to eat up some of the vertical height of your storage, so not all coaches do they put slide trays all in all of the bays. We can always add a slide tray to that if you wanted. Outside TV, a big swing arm there. Coach fuels from either side, door down here, one on the other side over there. Power awnings. Let's go inside and take a look around. Looks like it's got heated seats in it. Seats are all in pretty nice shape. The Revolution had this unique dash design that the gauges moved with the tilt on it. It's tilting telescopic. Pioneer stereo up here. Power pedal adjustment. Two-stage Jake brake on this. Actual Jake, not a exhaust brake. Except for they did label it as exhaust brake, but two stages are generally an actual Jake brake. Flat screen TVs. Looks like original equipment to it. So 08 was kind of the beginning of that stuff. Your TV connection things here. Some storage over here. All hardwood cabinetry in this product. I think all the controls are up here on it. Yeah, there's your GenStar energy management system, Magnum inverter, thermostat, leveling system, and slide controls are all right there. Easy to get to. It's got two sofas back here. That one looks like a jackknife sofa, and this one's a hide-a-bed. So, lots of sleeping. You've got booth dinette. This is going to have storage underneath. Fleetwood always did a really good job of storages here. Big oak glides that it rides on. They latch, have positive latches on them. Nice deep storage up here. Kitchen on this side. Yeah, nice 60-40 sink. Corian countertops. Pull-out faucet there. Looks like there's a little TV that drops down there. Some pretty good storage. Adjustable height shelves in here. There's the remotes and numerous drawers there. More drawers over here. Convection microwave and a propane oven. It's got a side-by-side refrigerator. So, and this is an RV fridge, so it is not a residential fridge. That runs on propane. If you wanted to dry camp, that would do really nicely. Nice big shower. Corner shower, adjustable height on the shower head. All glass doors. Sink out here. Medicine cabinet. And then toilet room is here. Fantastic fan in there. And pocket door for closing off the bedroom. Another sink in the bedroom here. Quite a few drawers and storage there. Nice TV. Looks like it's got an all-in-one washer dryer here. And closet all across the back. There's the extra chairs for it. There's a leaf for the booth. That space. That looks like a king size bed. And next to the bed, you've got Gen Start controls, lighting controls. Lock all your doors from right here. So made it a very convenient coach. You got some more hanging storage here. And we have storage here too. So lots of storage on the coach. All nice cabinetry. Again, my name's John Hartley. One of the best ways to reach me is my cell phone. That's 541-953-5420. Call or text me if you have other questions about this RV. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.